This test, the shear test, is a modification of the LT ballottement test. And what we're going to do is we're going to place one thumb on the dorsal aspect of the lunate, the other on the pisiform. So I'm going to stabilize the dorsal aspect of the lunate, and I'm going to push the pisiform in a dorsal direction. So I'm shucking or shearing the LT interval.